What is this, rush hour?
Monarch Studios. Why would Michael risk his life to come here?
Thank you.
Keys.
Cool.
Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Ugh.
Wow. Movie magic in action. Good, open this big, scary spider door. Wonder what these do.
Cool.
ruin the illusion here.
Must be fun being an actor. Buttons.
Yes.
Oh, caustic slime, like in the hotel pool. Ugh, how'd it get here? Ugh.
Damn, locked. Nice. Just washes away. Stabbed. Michael's weapon of choice. He went this way. Footprints. Now I'm getting somewhere. Which way? Oh, I hope he didn't try this way. really got to admire the man's dedication to running through paint. Way to go, Michael. Who knew he was so deadly? Came in here, but so did something else. Where'd he go from here? Oh, I see more of that goop. He must have taken this elevator.
Tonight's episode is filmed before a live studio audience. Please ensure all cell phones are turned off during the recording.
Thank you. Finally. World's slowest elevator.
It wasn't even a real elevator. I'm never telling anyone about this.
Attack of the 50-foot spider.
Seriously, Michael, where the fuck are you? Whatever I've been following.
Hey, Michael!
God, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get... I'm... Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Okay. Get out of here! I can hit him! Yeah.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Okay. Where's the shot?
Things up.
God damn it, that was the worst one yet.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Wait, we went through all this for a fucking Romero?
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I'm helping.
I'm sure they'll come in handy. So, Emma means a lot to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs your advice. I got a plan, but she's not sure she can play her part.
She could do anything.
So tell her. Then we can all get out of L.A.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Sam, what's up?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Oh, I could use a gun.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should take you back. Don't want you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. If you're sure.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Michael. Must be a way around here. Back to reality.
Anyone there? Hello?
Hey, this is Ryan Hero Services, cheapest in town.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Oh, that place. Who's asking?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them, Rav. He's a med student.
Sorry, but it ain't too hard to figure out why you lost contact.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor, and he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
No job too hopeless. Okay, I'll look for your friend.
Sam, I'm back in Beverly Hills. Where are these guns?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
So Phil is the gate control room key, and he's somewhere in the waterworks. Need to get this gate open. Need a valve wheel to stop the flow.
Shit, it's this caustic stuff like at the Halperin Hotel. I know it's coming out the waste pipes. Shut off the flow.
Stop the flow. Need some water to wash the caustic shit away. More caustic? Were they piping around?
Everywhere. What the hell?
Wash it all away.
The door's locked down. I need to fix the plumbing.
Just a gorgeous body. That's the
Hey, I need your key, Phil. Is that cool?
That stopped the flow. Need some water to wash the caustic shit away.
Hey, this is Sam. We're almost there.
I'm on my way.
Over here.
fellas?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Come on. Nope.
Oh, shit. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time. Open sesame.
Oh, shit sticks.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
So, who lived here?
Nicky Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard.
Of course you did.
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Oh, shit!
Well, here she is. Not looking so hot today, Nicky.
Hey, bitch. Still think you're too good for Ronnie fucking Red.
Was with me. Come on then, you fuckers.
Booyah!
Ronnie's dead.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Okay. Oh, yeah. We'll see how those dead fucks like me now.
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Let's see what some firepower can do.
Squeeze the trigger, don't jerk it. Gotta reload.
Blown away. Dummies brought tea to a gunfight? Stay.
Hey, having fun?
Oh, yeah.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Hey, Sam, there's this guy, Dr. Reed in Santa Monica. He says they need my blood to make a vaccine.
That's so.
If we arm everyone, I bet we could make it.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
But if she came with me, you'd come too, right?
She won't.
You might be surprised. See you back there.
some motherfucker on our way.
Okay, better check on Michael. Hey, calling Emma John's place. It's Ryan. Anyone there?
Hello? Yes, I'm here.
Michael, you made it.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
You speak to Emma yet, or?
No. I will.
I am counting on you, buddy. See you soon.
Everything is coming up, sunshine.
Saved him. I was wrong about you.
Glad he's safe. Where's Emma?
They're all in the gym.
I wanted to see. Oh, shit.
Damn, man! How long you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, Michael.
Shit, we got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
Dad, this ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
If he so much as twitches funny, you know what you've got to do.
Okay.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine.
I'll get you help, okay?
Emma, step away.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
He is turning.
You
get out of the way.
That.
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh. Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Get away from him now.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Emma. Sorry. Michael turned. I had no choice, but Emma's thrown me out.
I thought I'd seen it all. You can live too long.
I'm wasting time. Sam will protect you.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
I'm leaving. Step aside.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
My immunity's my ticket out of here. I gotta get back home.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Oh, yeah?
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Got it.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
Trust me, it's worse out there. Okay, let's try these sewers.
Here.
This better not be a joke, Sam. At least you can line them up.
Thank you. Hey!
Quick, get inside!
Nice! I was not expecting that.
I had a few tricks up my sleeve. Oh, I'm Patton.
Ryan, I owe you, Patton.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
The hell were those things?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Sorry. It's a masked maid's day off.
Nah, this is great. How long you been down here?
Oh, how long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Hey, I'm just glad you're not trying to eat mine. Where'd you serve?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
You're really into movies, huh?
No, why?
Yeah.
I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Sure.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like 20 times, man.
I just came from Emma John's place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well,
yeah. Really great. Hey, they could sure use a guy with home defense skills. Head over. You'll be safer there.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
You can't stay here, Patton. The living need to stick together.
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kell? Yeah. Found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I can't. I have to go. I'm needed for a vaccine. Hey, can I get to Santa Monica through these tunnels?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
I got no choice.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... I could, just... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kell.
It's okay. Grab some popcorn. I'll be fine.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank?
Got it. Thanks. Take care of yourself, Patton.
Thank you.
Yeah, go ahead.
Change of plan. I'm coming alone. Through the sewers.
The sewers?
Yeah, well, hopefully wading through shit is the worst I'll have to deal with.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel? I got it. Oh, this congeal fat.
Storm tanks through here. So how does this sluice gate open? Seriously? The sluice gate's locked because of a blockage in the main septic tank. I need to pump it out with the hydrostatic management system, apparently. Hydrostatic management system. This is it. The valve closes again after a few seconds.
Stop the leaks.
So I need the numbers to add up to the pressure it wants. Thank you.
laxative delivered. Should have these things to me.
Cue the peanut gallery. Of course.
Is this shit?
Just flush it down the sewers, guys? Yeah, great plan. Caustic pukers. They evolved down here?
Thank you.
Oh no, shit was so flammable.
This way.
Main septic tank. Great.
I now declare this gateway to hell open.
Endless.
Jesus, I made it. Just about.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Reed, it's Ryan. You won't believe it. All the melted flesh they're flushing down here, it's like it's alive. Growing into some huge fucking... I don't know what.
The missing biomass. That's why you didn't add up.
What?
Now, you need to get out of there.
I know. I'll be in touch when I'm back above ground. Oh, come on. Well, creaky walkway over Pit of Horror. Check. Well, it's fine. It's fine. It's all fine.
Oh, fuck! It's not fine. It's not fine at all.
Oh, what am I doing?
Oh! No drop.
No drop.
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
Okay. Hi, do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Look, I'm just gonna get off this.
Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
Hi.
Look, I don't want any trouble, okay? I am just trying to get to Santa Monica. There's a doctor there, and... Well, listen, I'm immune, so all I gotta do is get to him, and then you can...
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
What?
Hey, no, no, wait, don't do that! What did I... Oh, what is this?
I gotta get out of here. Find a doctor.
Think about it.
Oh, daylight. Thank fuck. We must be nearly out. Not a minute too soon. Thank you. Where the hell am I?
Hey, everything okay up there?
Things are getting rough. We need the gates closed to stop the maggot brains flooding in.
Thank you.
Killing me here.
Come in, quick!
Thanks.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess, I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Hey.
Oh, holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Oh no, it's just technique, I think.
You want a blast on a Trent special?
No, I'm paranoid enough, thanks.
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Oh, no. Hey, look. I am totally normal. Anyway, look, I gotta go. I'm heading for the Sterling Hotel.
you're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and shit. Oh, yeah.
Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere! Hey. You know what I think?
What?
Hey,
what
hey,
you
hey,
fucking think, bud?
I'll keep coming. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I I'll get the mop.
If I had any brains, I would just leave.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid. Keep trying.
Hello? Emma Jaunt? It's Ryan.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Staying was never the plan. I got a way out.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
Thanks. Keep the hot tub warm just in case. Take care.
Bye. Better not show up in hundreds of bloody refugees.
Soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
Are you going to talk to him?
I talked to him last time. Someone's got to talk to him. Or hear me out.